Hey guys, I'm Razzlevane, and welcome back to another part of Borderlands 2, where we last left off was that we basically, we're still doing the treasure hunting thing. I finally found out where exactly, this one little location is at. This Digger's Shadow, whatever it is. Okay, let's get going. Nope. Yeah, well, I don't need to. Come here. Don't transform. And there we go. Good enough. Alright, so we need to get to a. Come here. Ow. There we go. There we go. Oh. Behind me, yes. There we go, again. Yeah, so we're gonna have to look for a bucket, I think? It's because I looked online just before we started, that the... I had to lower the volume. Oh crap. It was a bit too loud. But yeah, so basically we need to look for a bucket, and it's behind... Or not a bucket, a transformer, basically. It was nearby, basically. It was nearby an area that we visited so many times, yet I kind of blew it off saying, no, it's not here. It's like too far from the circle and so on and so forth. It was kind of far from the circle, kind of. It looked like it to me. But it wasn't, so I finally found out where it is, so we should get going there. And here we are. Oh no, wait, this is not it. Oops. Close. That is not it. My bad. No, it should be behind that door. How do we get through that door again? Was it one-sided again? Ah, shoot, it is one-sided, isn't it? Yeah, it's one-sided. I think I had to open it from the other side. Thought that was a shortcut for it, but apparently I can't get a shortcut. Alright, let's get up there again. Guess we're gonna have to go the long way out. Christ. But yeah, basically, one of the places is behind a generator, and from there on, I think that's it. Here comes me, trying to chop you up, dead. Oh, screw you. Don't transform without my notification. Alright, I think this door opens from only one way, yeah. Some of these doors open from one way, they don't open both ways when you load into the area. I'm not gonna fight. I'm gonna try to get the hell out of here, mostly. Because I'm getting tired of the fights, because they're the same goddamn monsters over and over again. It's like annoying. So it's best to just skip over them and try to get to the place I need to get to. Because it's a long way to go. Here comes the Threshers. Here they come shooting at me. Alright, we gotta keep going. That's the doorway, I believe. I'm not sure. Alright, let's get going. Let's keep going. We're almost there. It's beyond this point. Hi, buddy. So it's gonna be beyond this point, and then it should be more deeper into the other areas here. Over here. Let's keep going. Should be over there in the bulldozer area. It's like in the bulldozer area, and then it's gonna be like behind a generator. Where is it? Somewhere out here, it seems like. Yeah, this little tented area, I think, is where it's at. Yeah, got it. Yeah, right here. Somewhere around here. There we go. This is the one. Yeah, I didn't look out here. Alright, got it. So now we need to find the top floor facility. Okay, cool. We're gonna have to be careful here because we might have to fight these guys. Get out of here, please. Oh god, some Varkids are coming in as well. Oh, is it this thing? Oh, it is, isn't it? It is! This thing powers it up. Those switches all power this up. Run! Oh, wow. Look at that mess. Look at that mess. It's like a war over there. Oh, God. More bastard stuff. Oh, crap. Don't. Oh, they flew up here. What the hell, dude? You can't fly up here. That's not physically. That's not scientifically possible. I like how it's like, it's not scientifically possible. Ow. There we go, that's one down. Gotta take care of those threshers so they don't deal with me later on. Or I don't deal with them later on. Because I swear, they're gonna jump up here like the other guy did. Oh shoot, like this guy right here. Where the hell? What? Did it just fall down? What? Well, it can't hit me from below because there's no mass for them, I think. There shouldn't be any mass for them here. They think they can hit me from there, I think, but then there was no mass for them to stand on. Oh god, Varkids. Stay down. Stay down. There we go. Got him. Alright, here we go. Let's go. Let's deal with this crap. Alright, so yeah, we've never been up here. I always wonder if we'll ever get up here, and we finally can. Oh god, spider ants! What the hell? Spider ants? Got you. Oh. I have yet to use all those Iridium dollars. Got him. The queen ants. Alright. Oh, they're hitting the Varkids up? Yeah, the Varkids are here to help me out a little bit. I'll deal with the Varkids, I guess. Yep, this is... There we go. There we go. There we go. Alright, let's go that way. Reload. And boom, boom, boom. All go down. Ow. What the hell, roll out again? Oh, more spider ants, great. Oh, come on, seriously? Vanish again. Alright. Got him. Cool. Freaking Varkids, man. Alright, well, let's keep going. The treasure's coming in close. It's coming in hot. Oh, god. Got him. Alright, we're almost there. We're almost there. Ow. Oh, there it is. Yes. Oh, is it? Oh, it's better pistol. It's a better pistol. It has a corrosive too. Oh my god, that's amazing. That is super amazing. Oh, I forgot to check the time. Damn it. I just played the game without checking the time. I might be off by a lot. So I got double the damage. Or dodge this. Oh, this is bad. This is badass. But the accuracy is really bad, honestly. Oh, no, no, it's a needle. It's a needler. It's a needler kind of thing. Where it has a delay. It has a huge delay, but then it explodes on them like a needler does in Halo, from Halo. Come on, Spider Knight. Okay, there we go. I think it's when you start reloading, maybe. There we go, there we go. There we go. Man, this is a good gun. That was a good gun that we picked up there from the mission. That's a really good gun. Ah, come on, stop it, stop it, stop, 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 stop. What is this? Oh, my shield again. Okay, cool. Ow, stupid Varkid. Screw you, Varkid. Alright, cool. Now we can just open this in peace, finally. Man, this was a tough mission, I gotta admit. It's a pretty tough mission. Or we got some grenade mods, I'm believing. 390, 440, or 40, whatever. Okay, yeah, it's not bad. It was pretty okay. Just one more enemy out there, I see. Oh. Eh, it's not strong enough. Has a lot of it has a skag effect, which is good. Alright. Oh. Oh god. No, why? What? There we go. I don't know why that thing was blocking my way. The freaking lever was blocking my way. This freaking lever was blocking my shots for some reason. Alright, well, anyways, let's get back. Alright, let's switch up the mission now. Alright, what do we want to do next? Oh yeah, we had the Dukino's mom to deal with. We have Monster Mash still, but this requires us to go to a particular area that I have not been to yet. We have, I think, like, bandit slaughter kind of thing, but with monsters here. Hyperion's got a job for me. This is the main mission, obviously. You know what? Honestly, I think I'm kind of ready to fight Dukino's mom again. Honestly, that's what I think. But we'll see. Let me grab some remainder of ammo so I can deal with this Dukino mom mission. Alright, so we need to get down from here. How do we get out of here? How do we get out of here? There's no, like, indicator where you should get out. I like how that's the case here. I'm gonna sell all that so I can get some more ammo, maybe. Is that another Varkit? For life, living sake. Stop it. Stop it. You're just hurting yourself. Get down here. Stay down. There we go. Cool. Oh, that's a red, really red, like, a really, really red health bar thingy. Health needle. Oh, great. Okay, so it takes a few seconds of delay, it looks like. I like how it has, like, the, like, a detailed effect where when you shoot, it kind of, like, looks like a pixelated, like, shot. Alright, I think we should go down here. Oh, god. Oh, boy. That was a good drop. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's get the hell out of here. Don't need to be here anymore. Leave me alone, please. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Alright, we got through with that area. Time to get out of here. And just lock that up. Okay, let me sell this stuff here. Get your health and shields right here. Does anything better? No. Alright. Ooh, I'm gonna keep that just to double check on that. Oh man, that pistol served me very well back then. Gonna check that out later on. Pistol's not strong enough, not strong enough. No. No. This was close, but no. Same here. Melee damage I don't need. A lot of grenade mods that I don't need. Some shield, but the capacity goes down, which I don't want. Yeah. I know, Zed. Alright. Let's see, we're out. Let's see, we need some pistol ammo. Need one shotgun ammo. Alrighty, so we're good to go. Let's get into the mission with Dukino's mom. Which I'm afraid because, like, I have nothing to hide under, and there's nothing to kill, to be exact. Like, you can't kill anything just to save yourself some time, to revive or something. And I don't want to keep constantly dying, so I need something. Okay, so this pistol should be a good... Oh god. I forgot that these things are like a similar level to me now. All these like skags and everything, like similar level now. Alright, let's get down there. Quickly get in there. Quickly, quickly, quickly. I believe this is it, right? Yeah, this is it. Bye. I'm not gonna deal with you. Alright, that should deal with a little bit of it. Oh god, it's coming. It's coming. Alright, come on. Help me guys. Don't kill me. Don't try to kill me now. Oh god. Freaking bomb, dude. Gotta get some acidity on them. On her. Alright, let me go and, like, equip my rocket launcher, maybe? Yeah, I know my shotgun's not gonna do enough damage to her. Oh god. Yeah, this is not a good weapon to have. Oh god. Oh god. Nope. Oh, got it. Almost out of rocket launcher. Oh, that was close. All right, cool. Okay, so she's getting distracted. Good enough. Oh, there we go. Okay, yeah, so I have to be not close. She's almost dead. She's almost dead. Come on, a little bit more. Yeah. We freaking... Oh wait, this is... Oh, it's only barely better by a little bit. Just a little bit, but at least we got some corrosiveness. It's purple at the same time. Oh man, that's some badass stuff. Look at this. Alright, let's go meet up with this. You're right, man, Takino? Killed your mom. Whoa! That is way stronger than I had it. No, I'm sorry. This. Oh, it's the buffalo. Oh, I remember the bison. The buffalo bison thing. Because I remember in the last game, in the first Borderlands game, I actually got a bison from a mission. A bison buffalo sniper rifle. Of course, it doesn't have a scope, but it has a very huge amount of damage that is dragged across the game. And I relied on this when I first started the game, and I had the bison for like the longest time, I think. Like, it was the sniper rifle that was held on to for like the longest time, versus the current like Borderlands 1 sniper rifle, the last one that I had. I kept that last one, I think, very recently because of Moxie. Man, this is badass. I didn't expect myself to get a new sniper rifle off the bat. Somebody left that there again. Man, this is like... It's a slow fire rate, I guess. But a lot of damage, honestly. Ow. Screw you. What is this? Oh, Monster Mash. I didn't even know Monster Mash was right here. What? All this time I thought it was a new area, or an area that I have not been to. Alright, well, there seems to be not enough skags around here. Oh, there's another area. Okay, let's head on over there, I guess. Alright. So, yeah. At least we got some good stuff so far. I'll probably finish up the Monster Mash and then end the video there, I think. Oh god, lag. Don't know why it lagged. Oh god. It's probably because it's loading up everything, I think. I'm not sure. There we go. Oh god. Oh, I gotta switch up my shotgun again. Gotta get that shotgun back. Got him. Come on. Not there yet. Nope, missed. Nope, missed again. Yeah, I'm missing like pretty bad. Guy threw a grenade. Ow. Barely see him. There we go. There we go. Did he explode? What? Oh, he definitely exploded. Oh! There's a new shield. Oh, great. Oh, elemental resistance. Max health goes up. Ooh, this is really good. Yeah, I don't care booster chance because it never really bothered me, or it really never showed a difference for me, I think, in survival rates. Oh, let me switch it up. Shotgun, yes. There we go. Alright. Alright, so far I think the pistol have saved my life so many times, and we got a badass sniper rifle with it. Alright, so thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna end it here, actually. I was thinking about doing some monster mashing. Man, short-lived sniper rifle, purple. But I already have something way better in damage. This has stayed with me for a good amount of time, but had to go. Keeping this because I need to see if it's weaker than the stuff I have back at base or at Sanctuary. Alright. So far, so good. Alright. Let me see. Okay, yeah, we need to go to Iridium Blight. And from there, I think we had to travel with the car to get to the area. Alright, so I'll end it here for now. Thank you guys for watching. Leave a like, comment, subscribe if you guys haven't. Hope to see you guys in the next part of Nova New Minds. Hope you guys have a great, amazing day, week, night, or whenever watching this. And that'll be it for me today in this part for now. In the next part, we'll continue off to doing Monster Mash. And then after Monster Mash, I think I might go back to Highlands and do this mission to see what kind of sniper rifle I'll get. And then maybe start Natural Selection Annex. This kind of makes me... This is going to probably require me to get through... a whole episode of getting through like the zoo, Jack's zoo place. So yeah, other than that, I said everything I said today. Hope to see you guys in the next part of Nova New Minds. Hope you guys have a great, amazing day, weekend, whenever you're watching this, and that'll be it for me too. Yeah, that's all I can say. Anyways, Roz.